Portland Trail Blazers in Los Angeles in what turned out to be a bit of a wild day. Magic Johnson saying goodbye after stepping down as president of basketball operations to the game now. Fourth quarter, Damian Lillard toying with the rookie Mo Wagner, hits the step back jumper. That ties it at 89, less than 4 minutes to go in the game. Alex Caruso now gets the lob to JaVale McGee, who throws that one down. Then Mike Muscala gets the putback, and LeBron loving what he's seeing here. Lakers up 97 to 94. Maurice Harkless drives and gets the layup, plus the foul. He'd make the free throw. That would not be his last bucket of the game. Alex Caruso knocking down a jumper of his own. Lakers up 101 to 99. Mo Harkless gets a jumper in the paint. That also would not be his last bucket of the game. Seth Curry gets a steal. Tie game 101 to 101. We go to the other end. And guess who? At the buzzer, Mo Harkless, straight Heartless, knocks it down. And Portland, watch it one more time, gets the W. Harkless goes for 26 points and 8 rebounds. And the Blazers win by 3. Final score, 104 to 101.